This is widely known as B'Shem HaShem. In a traditional Siddur, it is part of the prayers for going to sleep at night, asking for the angels to be around oneself and protected by God, but not just by the more common names of God, but Shekhinah, the feminine version of God's name, the presence it's often translated as.
B'Shem HaShem Elohim Yisrael Mimichael Mishmoli Gabriel Umilfanai Uriel Meachorai Rebael Be'al Roshi Shechimat Eil In the name of God, Lord of all Yisrael, on my right is Michael, on my left, Gabriel. Before me is Uriel, behind me Rephaim, and o'er my head, the presence of God, B'Shem HaShem Elohei Yisrael Mimini Michael Mishmoli Gabriel Umilfanai Uriel Echorai Rebae Be'al Roshi Shechinatei In the name of God Lord of all Israel On my right is Michael, on my left, Gabriel. Before me, Uriel, behind me, Rephael. And o'er my head, surrounding me is the presence of God, Shekhinatei B'Shem. Thank you.